Hello guys, Journeyman here. Today I'm gonna show you how to make Skype so that it doesn't start when you're starting your computer. So simply put it, you go to Tools, Options, and in Options you find General Settings here, and so there is this Start Skype when I start Windows, just make it unchecked. Save and you're done. Thank you and subscribe.